Hello all, welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and Game Master, Bob Sellers, JR. Shout out to my friends at Gattaca Brewing tonight. We were just over there. Under pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and beautiful Pine Island. If you're not in either of those three areas, check out venues of similar family, pet, fun-friendly places near you. Bring the family, the friends, the pets. Or find them there. If your pets are there and you're not, well, that raises other questions. Or you can do yoga on Sundays here in Kasson and not get judged if you drink before, during, and or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website at geekfangshui.com, and of course this channel, which we appreciate every like, setting of the bell, and subscription. That's where you're trying to catch the end of the Dallas football game here. Seattle's kind of giving Dallas a run for their money. Let's come out here and see what we got left to do here. Sneeze. So let's take a look. We need to go out and get three of the blood from the big guys here. Where's the lightning? Yeah, I don't do that. Let me go to the knock off these over here. Yeah, Thunder Lizard blood. So we'll go do those, then we'll do the other. I realized in part one I turned off the music at this point, really, if that turned back on. went into retail just to look at the pathway of what becoming. There's a big gully in there. I'm in the retail version. I'm left off. And you have to be level 5 jump. They made it far more difficult. The whole leveling scheme has changed. It's almost to the point where it's, I'll say, unrecognizable, but I can see why I kind of got turned off to the game. We play the leash. If you run away from them and expose your back, they will give you more attacks, but by facing them as you run backwards, you have a better defense. A little AI tip from UI. UI does not know what to do. The AI of UI does not want to do if you're running backwards, because you can defend yourself without. Seattle has a 1-point lead. Intriguing end to the first half. The long pass that was declared incomplete, but there was pass interference in the end zone, so they're at the 1-yard line and they followed up with another pass for the touchdown. We're getting into the Southern Barrens, which is a little bit higher end. Ah. time I got out of here. Either hit the wrong button or was not attacking. Must be their double. Yep, I don't know that. Well, these guys are waiting for the respawn. Kill the giraffe. They have a nasty attack. Zebras and don't misjudge them. Those wolves can kick pretty good. What happens? I rested my finger on the mouse wheel, but that takes me out of combat. That's good. Sometimes it's like, why am I not hitting? Yep, this could be bad. Come on, leash. Saved by the Leash. Always have an escape plan. You screw up. Let's see if we can find more of these. Windar lizards. Should regenerate. Don't need two of those shooting at me. Just saying earlier, knock on wood, I haven't had to see the start over button or whatever it's called. I mean, I forgot the button about the sprite, to be honest. Can I call it? See, hell's just shooting itself in the foot with flags. We'll get the three blood, and then we have to go get one of the clans with this little snake eyes. That should ding me to 20 if I go back and kill some of these. I just don't want to kill turtles. That's when your little Kenny Roger kicks in and says, "Kenny Rogers, hold the hole in the middle of the folder. Walk away in the window." Would have served me right. Killed off. That one would just not let go. Warriors, for whatever reason, give me the most reform. this dings, I will still finish the
greetings.
Light plan.
May the eternal sun shine. Be careful. Go in peace. Walk with the Earth Mother. Winds be at your back.
So, now we can go train up.
Well met. We shall meet again. Walk with the Earth Mother. Well met. Go in peace.
I have to talk to someone in Thunderbluff anyway. I think there's a warrior train there. If not, we'll go there and talk to that person. Woman I had to go see for, I think it was my shot. She's in Southern Barrens. It's high end area. You don't want to go see her until you're ready. 24. 25.
Greetings, traveler. Walk with the Earth Mother. Go in peace. Ah, I've been expecting you. Go in peace. What brings you here? May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Now we gotta go back and talk. Who knows, I might try dual wielding.
What brings you here? We shall meet again. Peace, friend. Ancestors watch over.
Okay, kick out a hog site because she's good. It's a tough football game. Seattle is not being a pushover for Dallas.
What brings you here? Be careful. Farewell.
Yeah, of course I'm gonna have to travel south. I don't think so, bud. Sorry.
Hail. We shall meet again.
We'll call this a video. Since I'm 20. Look at one of my alliance characters. Darkshore. So, as always, check out our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manor. We're under pressure in Golden Valley, south by southeast, a beautiful pine island. Your venue is similar nature near you and yours. Family, pet, fun, kid friendly. Whether you bring them or find them there. And if you find your pets there, or your kids there, and you're not there, well, you know, it tells you something. Or you can do yoga, and I could judge if you drink before, during, or after. At least here in Castle. Check out my books at sellersgr.com, my overall website at geekfangshui.com. And of course, this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting of the bell. Please like the video. Have a good one.